An NHK helicopter has flown near the stricken Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant for the first time since the accident occurred last March. The no-fly zone over the plant has been reduced to a 3-kilometer radius. NHK shot footage for about 4 kilometers from the plant on Sunday. The Land Ministry decided to scale back the no-fly zone from the original 20-kilometer radius after aerial radioactive readings dropped to a safe level. The 3-kilometer radius took effect on Saturday. The aerial footage shows that the number 3 reactor building has an exposed steel structure distorted by a hydrogen explosion. The yellow cover for the nuclear containment vessel is visible in the number 4 reactor building, where a hydrogen explosion ripped out the walls. A person in a yellow work suit can be seen walking on what was the 5th floor. 10 workers wearing white protective suits are using a crane to cover the seabed near the plant with cement to stop radioactive substances from spreading offshore. The government declared last December that the Fukushima plant had been stabilized, but water leaks have been reported this month. Contaminated water is being stored in about 1,000 steel tanks in the western part of the plant compound.
Volunteers have trimmed cherry trees in the northeastern city of Kesennuma, Miyagi Prefecture. The city was one of those devastated by the earthquake and tsunami last March. About one-third of the cherry trees on the banks of the Okawa River in the city were washed away by the tsunami nearly 1 year ago. The trees that survived the disaster managed to bloom last year. This year, the surviving trees have sprouted buds. On Sunday, more than 30 people, including members of a group to preserve the trees, pruned away dead twigs in the hope of a full blooming.
Many people say they hope to see the cherry trees bloom. We hope it'll be a place where visitors can relax and have peace of mind.
During the March 11th disaster, some people managed to survive by grabbing hold of the branches of the cherry trees. A flower festival will be held on April 22nd for the first time in 2 years to express gratitude to the cherry trees and condolences for those who died in the disaster.